What's up, everybody? This is Rob Sheck. How y'all doing? So we are going to continue along in my show.
We cannot overlook the tyranny of Dong Zhuo. The time has come to destroy this traitor. Right shall prevail. Attack!
You pitiful fools.
Freaking awesome. I love this game's cutscenes.
The campaign against them. One man clawed his.
I love this game so much. It's so good.
His name was Dong Zhuo.
I like the cutscenes. Voice acting's good. For 2000, very good cutscene work.
Dong seized control of the army.
Dong seized control of his army. But, yeah, the background's good, cutscenes are good, gameplay's good, it's simple, but it's good, it's very, very good.
In 191.
So, I like these little, like, changes the cameras, it's just a good game. I never had this game before, I can't believe I never saw it. I never even had to, like, see the game. So there's Luan Shao with Yang Yang, Wen Shou and Zhang He, what's with them, me, Xiao Du, Sun Jian. So I'll figure out what to do here. So basically, I just got to decide who to help. I'll probably end up helping Sun Jian. Lai Mang is much weaker than Cao Cao, so I feel okay about that. Let's see. Y'all go to help out my side dealing with Wang Feng. Yeah, this game is just so freaking good. It's smooth. It seems like if Dynasty Warriors 3's weapons were on these level designs, like, this level is huge. I'm gonna just kind of walk y'all through what I'm doing here. My hope is to help out Cao Cao, get him doing good, get him to start moving towards the opponents. I'm gonna try to get rid of Lai Mei here, and then get rid of the Su Rong, the other general that's over here. Get rid of both of them. Keep pressure on Lai Mang. I can't knock him off. I just kept blocking the final hit, which is really funny. If he had to block, not block that, he would have gotten knocked over and not gotten help, which is really funny. Oh man, all that was fun. Yeah.
hurt, which is unsettling, but there's a little bit of health left there. Rush ahead a little bit. I'm gonna go around this way, go straight for the gate campus. Hammer this freaking dude rid of him as quickly as possible. This is the hardest part of this game. I've had such a hard time to swap, but so good. My hope is to take out Shulong. It's difficult to do to swap and archers with him, which just destroy me. They absolutely destroy me. It's all on. I'm good health at this point. Here. Got one of his bowmen. Got another one. Kind of hard to tell if you're going to get them until they just like explode. That's pretty much it. Rest of these people, while Shulong is distracted. Come back here and help out Salvin and Zhao Guan. They didn't do anything to beat him without me. Early. there's more archers than I thought. If I got rid of Xu Rong. Alright, so now I'm gonna leave. Let Sal kind of move at his own pace. He's got time. But now move. Let's check out our allies. Shao has 2, he's doing terrible. And everyone else is pretty much doing okay. 4, 5. So Lulu's here. I think he was always there. I don't actually pay attention to the enemy thing. I checked it earlier, I don't remember now. But there was definitely more going on here. I think Lulu's already been on the map, and then they give you that cutscene to kind of let you know Lulu's gonna be the person to beat. And you're gonna have to do your best to try to get rid of them. It's not gonna be easy, but it's gonna be fun. So I'm gonna come over here. An arrow spawn when I took out one of those archers one time. So no, archers only spawn arrows or arrow spawn in boxes. I know that in Dynasty Warriors 3 they do, so I'm not sure if they're going to here. But we'll see. We'll see. Yeah, Yuan Shao doesn't really do well. I don't really care. No offense to Yuan Shao, I just don't really care how he's doing, because he's not really somebody that I care all about in this level of importance. Sao began battle with Yaku, which is fine, it's a good one. I'm reckless. This is my third time playing through this. That the AI can just like parry. I don't know how they do that, but they can. But it's also. I'm gonna head back this way. Battle with Yao. So he's just another dude that Sao has to fight. I wonder what Sao morale is. Five is really high. Okay, so that's not very much of a difference. over and try to start helping Yuan Shao, because Yuan Shao has literally zero stars for his morale right now, which is really terrible. I don't really care because if they're stupid, I don't care, you know? Like it's just Lu Bu kind of taunting. So I got rid of Fan Shu. I don't really know where Wen Shou was. I don't really know what he was doing. And he just kind of started advancing stupidly. But I honestly don't know what his plan was. That's what it is. I don't really know. There goes Liu Bei actually getting rid of Huashong. Not Huashong. He got rid of that dude. This is just getting ridiculous. I guess I'm actually just gonna have to help out Huashong, or help out Yuan Shao, because he's losing all his generals, and Huashong's morale keeps going up, which is stupid, but it's what's happening, so. Also need some help, and that's nice as well to find the troops. I think I'm supposed to be a little bit more helpful in your chat. But honestly, I just wanted to like help everybody else with him. I'm not super attached to the idea of keeping him alive. And I'm supposed to because he's a commander. He's kind of weak. He isn't really. But we'll see. I'll keep Zheng He alive. Yeah, this is just a great game. It's just so good. Classic game. I never played it before. I got it for Christmas and I'm just like, this is awesome. This is an awesome game. It's simple. You can't really be a hero. Like, you can be, but you can't be. You know? You cannot just run away. And, like, be this massive hero. You can't just rush everybody who doesn't sign. It doesn't work. Like, if you try that, you will lose. I've lost a few times just playing this. Fighting just generals because I get too eager, want to be the hero and rush ahead, and it's like, no. Oh. literally can't stop that. Real quick, these troops are not a general. I don't think they are. I think it's just because I think he just has Li Ru, Gao Chen, and he's always had those two.
Yeah.
What does that mean? Okay, Wan Chao has zero generals. A ton of troops, but literally no generals. He lost Guan Chao, Yang, lost Yang Yang, Wen Chou, and Zhang He. He lost every one of his officers and has no stars for his morale. He has not had a morale star in a very long time. So this battle will be interesting. We'll have to just kind of baby him the rest of the level and see how he does. Hope it goes well. I honestly do. Unfortunately, he has so many troops. There's so much around him at all times. It's kind of hard to get isolated, which is good news, but it is just like, why is Zhang He advancing? He did not need to be up there. But he was. There's Li Wei. I don't know if I can be up there. Four side, but one more one. It's much shorter. There's two generals. There's two different people. Make sure we actually, like, do this right. I'm gonna try to get to Sunset and help him. He's not gonna lose, but he's just gonna win. He's gonna be fighting. He's gonna be fighting now. Archers jump down to fight. Sure. Do not think I want fight Lu Bu on my first playthrough of this. Run around, I'm gonna look for Dao Shun, because I saw him very why did he just get all of his health back? Get him surrounded, and then have him get hit by one of the things. That's what they want. They want you to fight the two enemies. Yeah. is just to see where you're at. That good, like, cool out game for him. Recovery.
Yeah!
so many Japanese. So I think we're gonna wait. But in case, my gosh. So we'll see. But thank y'all so much for watching. I really appreciate it. It's been fun making videos on Dynasty movies. I just kind of started doing this. I always wanted to. I'm already kind of scared of it, so it's like, it's cool to just be in a position where I can make videos for this game. For these games, like, Cody's got some good stuff, and I really like their content, so I'm like, nice to just kind of give them some support. So, thank y'all so much for watching, and be sure to share, comment, you know, I like to hear from what y'all have to say, and hope y'all have a great day.